Right now, firefighters are working to contain a brush fire in the Potrero area. Sky 10 has been over that fire, which has burned 3 acres on Potrero Valley Road in the community of Bell Valley. Cal Fire tells us a mobile home caught fire and then the flames extended to the nearby brush. The fire is burning at a moderate rate, and you can see some airdrops there. We will bring you updates as we get them. And